This is a G Hybrid Mammoth S830 display settings. We got a few customers trying to change things and get it wrong, and we're just doing this video so it'll be helpful for on standard. So first of all, to get to this is the control switch. It has an M button in the middle, and you've got an arrow up and arrow down. So you need to long press the M button to turn the back on. So once the display comes on, to go to the main settings, so I'll just go through the display. That's the speedometer, that's the battery level, that's the pass control. I've got one, you can go up to 5 or 9. And I've got the odometer, that's the mileage that we'll use. So to get to the control settings, you press arrow up and arrow down together for 3 seconds. So you'll see on the top there, the PO1 option. So that's the first option. The first option is for the display, the backlight. So you got 1, 2, and 3 settings, so you can choose whatever you like. And then if you want to go to the next step is option 2, so press the button again. So that's the kilometers with the miles. Then you got the battery voltage and the amps, and that's the settings for the gears, the pass control. So that's at 5, so you leave it at 5 at 0.55. And then 6 is for the wheel size, 7 is for the assist speed, 8 is for the maximum speed that will generate from the, it's 100%, so that will get you the maximum speed from the motor. And you got 9, you leave it at 0. Number 10 is throttle connection and the pedal assist, that's the throttle connection. So you leave it at number 2, so you'll get the throttle and the pedal assist together working. Number 11 is the pickup speed on the magnet. Magnet, you leave it at number 1, so it starts up when you pedal. And the magnet setting is number 3, and then number 5, and number 14 is 12. And that you can't adjust, that's the mileage that you've done, and that's the amps on the battery. So it's generating 41%. Number 16 is the mileage on the bicycle, so I've done 4 miles so far. So that's about setting, the less of the settings are disabled, so don't need to change anything. So that's quickly it. So if you want to change the settings, this is what you need to do.